Hey, you seem to have, how do you say, yes, stood under the mist.
What? That doesn't even make any sense.
You see, this was our squad's debut fight.
Debut?
I understand now. Since you have never lost a fight, you just thought you were invincible.
So, your name was just a bluff?
I will never forget you. We shall tell great stories of the only warrior to defeat us. Is it hot in here, or is it just me?
Get out of here! So, are these the kind of warriors who signed up for this?
Overlord Zenon, the battle arena at the Veldheim Coliseum is going smoothly. We have received word that those believed to be in league with the Demon Lord were victorious in the first round.
Is that so?
It also appears there are a number of participants intent on taking your life.
Let them try. They will all die anyway.
As you wish, my master.
Yeah. There you are. You're pretty strong. So let's see how you do when you gotta use your brain. Your next opponent has devoted the whole 10,000 years of his life to geopanels. He's a true artist in the field, Old Man Geo!
Hey, Sonny, do you think you can solve this difficult geo puzzle?
Figured out Monsieur Adele's greatest weakness, huh? His ability to sink.
I hate puzzles. How are we supposed to solve this?
I've studied geopanels in the Shinra Tower for over 10,000 years. Oh, is this one too hard for you, youngins?
This one's too easy. The red Geosymbool is the key. Once you find the key Geosymbool, the rest of the puzzle falls into place.
Oh, you solved it already. You're pretty good.
I thought you were just a foolish brute who ran headfirst into battle. But you are surprisingly adept as well, Adele.
Never underestimate me. I just hate cheap tricks and dirty tactics. If I put my mind to it, I can solve these things pretty quick. Just because I like to rush into things doesn't mean I can't think.
Yeah.